The United States is closing in on total destruction of its chemical weapons stockpile.
We continue to make impressive progress towards safely completing destruction of the U.S. chemical weapons stockpile and honoring our nation's commitment to the Chemical Weapons Convention completion date of the 30th of September, 2023.
The Program Executive Office Assembled Chemical Weapons Alternatives, or PEO ACWA, is responsible for safely eliminating the remaining stockpile in Colorado and Kentucky.
Things change daily, and we have to adapt and work the job at task on time.
In Colorado, the Pueblo Chemical Agent Destruction Pilot Plant, or PCAPP, is destroying the stockpile at the U.S. Army Pueblo Chemical Depot. The original stockpile consisted of more than 2,600 tons of weaponized mustard agent. In the main plant, robotic equipment and skilled technicians are destroying the munitions using neutralization followed by biotreatment. In addition, three static detonation chamber units are destroying the difficult-to-process munitions. The Bechtel Pueblo team is operating PCAPP and will close the facility.
I take so much pride in my work, I can proudly tell my neighbors what I do here.
Since agent destruction operations began in 2015, the Pueblo team has completed two of three munition destruction campaigns. The third and final campaign, the 4.2-inch mortar rounds, is currently underway. By the fall of 2022, more than 90% of the stockpile in Pueblo has been safely destroyed, and less than 250 tons of agent remains.
We've all worked together in a lot of different challenges to make that happen, so I feel like it's a huge accomplishment.
Meanwhile, in Kentucky, the Bluegrass Chemical Agent Destruction Pilot Plant, or BGCAPP, is destroying the stockpile at the Bluegrass Army Depot. The original stockpile consisted of more than 500 tons of weaponized mustard and nerve agent.
What I really enjoy is that we are destroying weapons, and we're doing it in a safe manner.
At BGCAPP, trained technicians and automated systems are also using neutralization to destroy munitions. Meanwhile, two static detonation chamber units are being used as supplemental technology. Bechtel Parsons Bluegrass is operating BGCAPP and will close the facility.
This plant is the best example of environmental responsibility that I've ever seen.
Since agent destruction operations began in 2019, the Bluegrass team has completed four of five munition destruction campaigns. The fifth and final campaign, M55 rockets containing GB nerve agent, is currently underway. As 2022 nears its end, more than half of the stockpile in Kentucky has been safely destroyed, with less than 250 tons of agent remaining.
I like that I work for a department that focuses so much on teamwork.
Both sites are supported by the ACWA headquarters team, located at Aberdeen Proving Ground, Maryland, and the Anniston team in Alabama. Anniston operates a static detonation chamber and is supporting PCAPP and BGCAPP by destroying non-contaminated explosive energetics and rocket motors. Working together as one team, the program's highest priority is the safety of the workforce, public, and environment. With both sites focused on their final destruction campaigns, the program is on target to completing its mission by September 30th, 2023, and making the world safer for all mankind.
It makes me feel pretty excited because I know we're doing something not only for the country, but also for the world.